Alright, so it's time to get off this rock. I'm gonna blotter out. Whoa, what the hell? I don't know what the heck that was. Alright, so I am somewhere in here. Wait, what is this? That's 4,300 light years away. So let's go to about 5,300 something in here. I'm kind of interested what that black blob in there is, but okay, let's see. Yep, that'll do. That's where I'm gonna go. I'm just checking. Yes, where's my mouse? Okay, yes, I have the Wolf Rayet stars. Yep, I have carbon stars. Where are the neutron stars and what was it? The pulsar stars. I guess you can't select them. Okay, I might say like stupid things right now. Okay, anyway, it's time to get off this rock then. There we go. It's that beautiful planet. Where's the 90 degree? This is where you want to be. I can't boost. See, that's the thing, because like I said before, I made this ship for the jump range. I'm just admiring the view. This is what the journey is all about. There is no fighting, hopefully, because I only have small pulse lasers, so yeah, and only small shields, so I'm gonna definitely be running if there's something coming after me. There's simply no point fighting with this. It's exploration vessel, not for the, you know, fighting. But yeah, look at this. This is beautiful planet. I think it's pretty nice planet. I should actually fly off the planet like this and then put it in fast motion. Might do it at some point, but definitely not on this video. But it is beautiful nevertheless. Let's look at it. It's just so nice. It's the blood planet. It's like blood splashed all over. Where's it going? Stop moving. I just want to admire it, ship and the planet. It's just so beautiful. Like I said, this is what the exploration missions are all about. But I'm sure on the last days, when I'm near the center, you're going to be seeing some seriously nice scenes. And if you're wondering about the Anaconda's looks, yeah, I do have the ship kit. I did show it in one of the previous videos, and I did show you on the another previous video. And I'll show it again. I even have the pack spoiler. Already saw that, I believe. But you'll see it again. See, there we go. The side wings, the rear end, the rear spoiler, but... Alright, that's enough, I guess, so... Let's jump out of this system. Where is the system I want to go to? Probably can't jump because it's hidden. Yep, so we have to jump into the hyperspace instead. So this is your fast motion leaving the planet. I guess I'm gonna do that after all. That's not what I meant though, but you'll see it anyway. Just look at it, it's gonna be beautiful. I'm gonna try to put the camera away from the ship and then just stand still with it. Check this. See, told you it's a blood planet. Looks beautiful. Or maybe like a rash. Oh, it is, look, it's like reverse of blood, see? Like a river of blood in there. Look. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Leaving the unknown planet. It is, see? It's like rivers of blood all over it. That's cool. Okay, so journey continues with this thing. Before I jump, I'm gonna just do one more check. I did scan everything, I believe. I'm gonna check again, just in case. Yeah, see, it's not discovered by anyone. That's discovered by me. It doesn't say that yet, because I haven't given the data in. I'm just mentioning it again, if you're watching the previous videos and stuff, so... You have to be the first one to sell the exploration data to get your name under it. So now that I've scanned them, if no one else scans them before I get there, then it's gonna be mine. Why is it so slow? Okay, never mind. I'm gonna actually do a full jump and explain something. Whoa, wait. I think I turned fuel scoop off. Yeah, see, I turned it off to save some power, but it doesn't really matter. It really doesn't matter. Actually, a cargo hatch could be off. I really don't need it. And this one could be off too. I don't know why I'm doing this. It doesn't really save anything, but well, I don't know. I have that OCD thing, whatever you call it. I like to play games like in real life, kind of, but not always, but most of the time. So I wanted to show you how to refuel with this thing. I mean, not how to refuel, but how easy it is, thanks to my low emission power plant and all the other modules that take the heat away. I can be really close to the sun and not, you know, overheat, so you'll see. Where's the... I have to go on the other side. See, I'm just going sideways like this, and this is how close I'm staying. Look at the fuel, how fast it goes up. See? And I can even engage the hyperdrive right now. I mean the frameshift drive, so... See, that's how easy it is. Whoops. And before I jump, I'll just check the system just for the fun, if anyone's explored it. Yep, no one. Oh, there we go, see? First explored by, see? This one is not. But the thing is, guys, I'm gonna just show you one more time how far out I am. See, this is the bubble we have. I am over 4,000 light years away. 4,400. And most of the systems have already been explored. Not like all of them, but mostly the sun. Just imagine how many people that is. I'm just explaining this because I find it really fascinating. I mean, look at this. Look at these. These are all systems. Just look at it. Look, let's go through them. See, all these dots are systems. Imagine how many there are, see? And all these people who have been flying from here between there have been scanning those systems. Just look how many. There are literally millions of them. And they are all scanned by someone. That's just insane. I had to fly literally over 3,000 light years away to find a system which was not explored. And now 4,000, it's getting, you know, easier to find systems that haven't been scanned. I'd say after like 6,000, there's gonna be very rare, you know, ones that are scanned, so. But well, I will show you if I find something interesting again. Well, I found really interesting system. Just look how close these suns are to each other. Look at that. There is one. I'm actually scanning that one. And there is another one right here. That's crazy, guys. And there is a third sun in that system, but I'm not sure how far that is. It's somewhere, I don't know where, but yeah. I'm sure there are other systems like that, but yeah, come on, they're so close. I will fly between them, but I think it will pull me out and that would be a catastrophe, so I'm not gonna even try that. No point taking risks. Well, I found one interesting planet in here. I'm gonna definitely land on this one. See, it's on this system. Everything's unexplored. Look how interesting it looks like. This is just wow. And there is some material called technetium. I have no idea what the hell that is. Never heard of it. But I want to find out what that is. I don't have that material. I checked it in my materials list. I have no idea what it even is. Never even heard of it. Mercury is also rare, but I do have it. You can synthesize stuff with it, but I definitely want to land on this planet and see what's hiding in there. There is no volcanoes, so I don't know. It's like cracked. It's like a cracked peanut. I want to land in one of those cracks. Oh my god, that sounded wrong. Okay, whatever. That looks like a big canyon. Look at this. I don't know where to land. Look. There's something like a... What is that in there, see? I'm gonna land in that big canyon thing. Crack, holy crap. I don't know where I came up with that. I'm gonna land in exactly that crack, okay? So... Yeah, this looks beautiful, this planet. But this is what exploration is all about, people! What is that? Right there where I'm looking. You see that? That. I'm gonna actually just cruise, I think. Now that's gonna take me like an hour to cruise from here. It's like some fluffy stuff. What the hell is that? Oh crap. I don't know if it's just a shadow or what the heck that is, but that looks interesting. I'm gonna glide closer to it. I think it's just a shadow or something. I don't know what that is. This planet looks so beautiful, guys. I want to glide closer to that place. That's what I wanna see. Yeah, that's just a pile of something. Yeah, I'm gonna go inside this canyon. That's holy crap, that is beautiful. Yeah, it looked black in there, I don't know why. Almost no gravity, so I don't have to worry about like getting stuck in here. Where is it flying? Still going sideways. Yeah, I can't boost. I keep repeating that. I'm gonna fly actually inside that canyon. This looks beautiful. Looks like ice or something. And there's no atmosphere, so there can't be any life on it, but... What is that? Those noises. Like some info thing popped up, but... You hear that? What is that? This looks interesting. This looks really interesting. Now I see what I can find in here. Holy shit, just look at this. Hope I'm not gonna crash into anything. Nah, I'm too good of a pilot. I mean, I'm not actually piloting the ship, but you know what I mean. Yeah, just look at this sight. This is beautiful, guys. I'm all alone on this planet. No one has ever been here. At least no one has ever told about this planet. I'm gonna put it down somewhere in that valley, I think, in here. It's gonna be difficult for the SRV, I guess, so I don't know. I definitely want to sample some of the surface. I'm gonna put it down there. Looks like there's a lot of flat ground in here. Maybe in here. Yeah, in here maybe. Let's try to put it down in here and see what happens, guys. Still going sideways. That was my landing gear coming out. Not really worrying about slamming into the ground at this speed because the gravity is really low in here, so... Right on the edge, I'm guessing. Nah, let's go back a little bit. Alright, let's go down. Yeah, that's perfectly level. Come on, do it. Whew. No, I don't want it on. Turn it off. Who put this shit on? Ow. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I can hear a lot of stuff already moving in here. Yeah, I'm gonna see what I can find in here. Look at the lights and stuff in here. That's just beautiful. I'm gonna go for some rocks and stuff. Well, this is scary. You hear that? That means there is something that is not a rock. Have I found something? I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out, guys. This usually means a shipwreck. This is, I don't know. I'm shaking right now. You hear that? There's definitely something here, guys. Oh, shoot! God damn it. God damn it. Stop it. Fuck. That's not what I had in mind. It's very close, guys. Oh my god, what is that? What is this? No. Right under the mountain. No, stop! Shoot! Ow, that's gonna hurt. Of course I have to just fall into the tip. I'm stuck on... Oh! Are you fucking kidding me? Look at this. How did I do that? How the fuck did I do that? Oh my god, put me down for fuck's sake. Getting pissed off right now. Now where did that signal go? I think it's on the mountain somewhere, but... Yeah, it's on the mountain. Where is that thing? Oh, there, look, on the mountain, there's something blinking. I'm gonna get up that hill now. Not even moving, what is this shit? It's going backwards. Come on, get through this. Or not. Stop it, please stop falling down. Stop, oh my god. I'm gonna have to try get up there somehow. Well, this is the nightmare planet, that's what I would name it. You see, I landed I think somewhere in there, I don't remember exactly now, but the thing is I couldn't get up the hill with the SRV anymore, so I had to go all the way, like where I'm looking, all the way around in there and climb on top of there, see where I'm looking, where I'm coming from, and that's where the ship landed, so now I'm going back because there was something interesting in there. And I really want to know what it was. The problem is the AI is so stupid that the ship could not land in the, you know, those ditch areas or whatever, and the SRV was not powerful enough to get out of there, so I was like stuck in there like a duck. Unfortunately, I could not find that place anymore. It doesn't show up on the radar. It did before at some point, but it didn't anymore. So the mysteries will remain. This planet looks really interesting, but yeah, that's what exploration is all about. I still want to sample some of the rocks, so I'm going out of the canyon to some flat surface. And I also learned something really interesting I did not even know that existed in Elite Dangerous. In real life, of course, but you see these rocks in there, they are kind of icy, like, you know, like it looks like. And it's really slippery in there. If you're about on 40 degree angle, with this kind of gravity, the SRV won't go up. But on this kind of rocky surface, you can go up the hill like even 60 degree angles. That's really interesting. So now you know, it actually works in Elite Dangerous. Well, I did find something after all. Look at that. What is that? Ow. I'm a little bit skeptical about this. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna take my gun out just in case. Ooh. Data point. How did this get in here? That's weird. How did this get in here? That is so spooky. Well, I'm gonna sample the rocks a little bit more and then I'm off this rock. So I'm about to leave this plant. I didn't find that rare material, whatever it was, so gotta move on. Can't spend forever on each planet. There are millions of them out there. Billions. Billions of them. I believe they said that there are about 4 billion systems in this game, so that means a lot more stars, so yeah. I'd spent more than a lifetime in here. I disabled my thruster thing. I'd spend few lifetimes, a few, probably millions of lifetimes if I would spend that much on each planet, so. Alright, let's get out of here then. Well, there is nothing special about this system, but someone has already explored this. I just find it really interesting. See, in here, this guy, he's only scanned the sun in here, so he's gone through it. But guys, look how far out this is. I already showed this before. Look how far out this is, see? There are millions and millions of systems in between, and both of us ending up in the same system, it's... The chances are really, really small, guys. I just find it kind of interesting, you know. Well, I decided to land on this planet because this seemed to have volcanoes and I kind of want to see them. And it's quite big. It has, I believe it has 1.6 Gs. Hopefully I'm not going to get stuck in there with my ship because I have no boost. Nah, I'm not gonna get stuck. Look, this has some weird stuff on it too. I'm gonna fly right where that red stuff is. It's a cheese planet. A big cheese. I don't know what the heck that is, but that looks interesting and I wanna go there. Yep, that's where I'm going. Look at that. That's probably the volcano, volcanonism, or what the fuck I'm saying. That's where I wanna go. Came in at the wrong angle, but that's okay. I wanna see those volcanoes! Gotta be really careful on this planet because that has really high gravity. One false move and I'm kaboom. But little risks, why not? I mean, what's the point of plague if you just stay away from everything? Come on, put me in the Clyde already. That's gonna take forever. There we go, freaking Clyde. I wanna Clyde right in there somewhere. That's where I'm going. I'm hoping these are volcanoes. I wanna see. Looks like lava surface, but I don't think there is lava surface. It's not gonna crash in the ground, even though it seems like it will. I like that bubble head I have. Bubble, 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 nubble. What the fuck? What's that in there? There's something in there. Yeah, see, gotta be careful with this. Oh shoot, see? That's okay. Still going too fast. See, that's what I mean. You gotta be really careful on this thing. It's this gravity, it's gonna pull you into the ground and smash you into the bits. See, oh no! Oh my god, no! Oh, ouch! Okay, see, that wasn't too bad. Well, what do you know? I found another wreck in here, on this planet. There's two of them in here, look. One is somewhere in there, and the other one I can already see. This one is really close. I'm gonna check that one, because I can visually see this one already. What is this thing? I don't know. This is like 5,000 light years away. This is crazy. That's a ship, guys. Occupied escape pod. Personal weapons. What's this? Narcotics. What is this ship doing in here? Not interested in his cargo. I don't want his cargo. Let's see if I can scan him. What does it look like? I don't even know what ship it looks like. Never seen this kind of ship in Elite before. Some kind of... no, it's not a Viper. What is this ship? You hear that humming? This is scary. I'm like so far out. There's no one in here. Yet there's some wrecks in here. That is scary. What ship is this, guys? I honestly don't know. Right, I'm gonna check what was in here. See, there's something. Okay, one of the canisters has fell out there. See, it's out there. Yeah, I don't want weapons. Must be some smuggling vessel, but. I can't believe I'm finding them like this. This is crazy, like so random. But I wanted to sample some of the rocks actually. I didn't come here to find the ship. I don't know how I found it. It's just crazy. You can see which system I'm at on the bottom left. So if you're... there's something else. I heard something else. I swear I heard something else. Oh well. Well, I decided to get off this planet, but it's difficult because of the gravity thing. Really difficult, guys. Could really use the boost. Okay, it's not really difficult, but landing is really difficult. See, look how slowly it goes. See? I don't even know where that system is where I'm supposed to fly. Not mass locked anymore. Yep, it's obstructed, so... But, well, let's use the frameshift drive to escape the gravity. Well, I landed on another planet and look at the beautiful view. Look at that planet in there. And that's actually water planet or something like this where supposed to be life in there. At least that's what the scan says, that it's suitable for carbon-based life forms. So I found a nice planet. This is really beautiful view. I mean, come on, just look at it. This has like a face on it. Look at that, like a nose and two eyes and stuff. Let me check out where am I at the moment in the galaxy map. 5,500 light years. Yeah, I didn't really make progress today because I got stuck on that damn planet before, but well, we'll see you tomorrow or the next time.